हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम बैक टू द यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट TNXP स्टॉक। TNXP स्टॉक डेस्कटॉप जस्टिफाइज अप टू 65% ऑन ड्यू इनसाइड न्यूज़। वर गोना टू बी टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस न्यूज़ एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली व्हाट्स कमिंग नेक्स्ट इन स्टिल TNXP एंड साइन बी राइट नाउ। शुड यू हैव बाय राइट नाउ? इफ़ यू हैव शेयर, शुड यू सेल एंड बाय later? When in today's video we are going to talking about all of these scenarios, listening more time, let's go starting to the point before starting the video. Guys, don't forget subscribe if you want to see daily videos on stocks, cryptos and how to make money. And don't forget to let me know that I am a little comment section, what do you think until you are like by now. Let's start with starting with the graph of now. Today we are up 65% and most of it actually happened on pre-market, as Intel had to jump for yesterday. It's 46% and then we went to continue to go high. We reached right here of $4.79 and right now we are correcting a little bit. That's basically since yesterday the maximum is an increase of 79% of the, maybe it's pretty good, way too much for these two news, even though they are super big. And I'm going to explain you why just in a second. You can add the graph TNXP. You honestly basically just going down since quite a lot of time. As you can see from here, the one in your child, it was actually trapped back of basically 10x, and what is training right now less than year, 1 year ago. Since then it just fell for down and yeah, that's it. I basically reached a low of $1.92. that it's basically nothing anyway. Now of course this spiked up is 108% since that low. Then maybe is that this good? So now the question is, still worth buying or should you wait? Or what should you do if you have share? Should you sell right now? Well, let's talk about that. But before, let's talk about why it actually spiked. That's because, guys, explaining you why is actually scripted is important to explain you what kind of match. Now the first big news is regarding this, but in my opinion is not the news but actually made it. Yeah, the first big news is Spanish pharmaceuticals announcing the insurance of US patent for TNXP smallpox and monkeypox vaccine, and recommended the box various BP platform of technologies. Now this is a pipeline of the TNXP. As the intern period, they have lots of projects on study that TNXP speed 102SL4 pharmaceuticals emotional meaning is one of the best one that is already in phase 3 and it's really close to coming to an end. They also have a lot of being pre-nickel phase first and phase second, and these are the ones of COVID-19 and the smallpox and money printing vaccine that is still on preclinical. But consider that the monkeypox basically should renew, so the fact that we already have in preclinical, and if you we get approved, it's super good news in my opinion. At least right now this can mean the probably the next 2 to 3 months we could have a lot of bigger catalysts coming and the price could be going up. But before that, I think that's the next big catalysts but we will have is actually going to arrive in quite a bit. So that's why I do think that probably in the next, I would say 2 to 3 weeks, it is actually going to be down probably back to $3, probably even less, $40 for TNXP. Okay, different market cap is just $75 million. Okay, it's completely nothing. And the other thing is that when it went on a volume of 2.99 million shares, that is not even that much. Just considering the looking at the calculator to be quickly, 75 million right here divided by $4, this means that there is a 19 million shares of a label. So 3 million these volume rights here, it's quite high. But you still have to consider that there are basically three horse since the market prices. This basically just means that there is a basically no selling pressure, everyone is just holding. And so when someone, and it's obvious guys, at least levels you can actually sell a company like at 1.9, it's was not actually increased. But in my opinion, I have actually held the company throughout this period right here. I made quite a profit, was one of the channel as one of my first video. And well, I do really think it's a great company. Do you really think it works very well? They have a lot of pipeline, but the thing is the market works with catalysts and they are away from catalysts and they are away from 2 years for away from right now. They actually close you expectantly with the NXP. That is a insane guys. The next before from a multiple, it's literally insane. If it actually gets approved, it's one of the biggest to ever actually send the company back to $20-$30 because it's basically the fiber market doesn't have basically any cure right now. So this will be the first one basically whole market. This is worth $33 billion completely for them, and well, they are quite a lot about the stuff. So I think that yes, very short time is probably going to correct again and go down again, but I do think that once you correct is a super very belly, like less than $3. The other thing, it's definitely an intense value, at least my opinion, also because they did another very big news right here. Tonix Pharmaceuticals amounts its shares River Chase program. Okay, Tony Pharmaceuticals holding at legal stage by pharmaceuticals company today's announced that its board of directors has approved a share program pursuant to which the company may up to 12.5 million in value of its outstanding common stock per value per shares from time to time on the open market and you probably negative transactions subject to market condition, shares price and other factors. The company intends to fund the share purchase program with available cash now before considering and talking about this. And this is super important guys, I really recommended you to switch to brokers like, for example, Interactive Brokers. I remember guys, they don't use as your voice will go straight through the nicely sledged. They have some to the lowest cost actually, or minimum you don't have any. And remember guys, you got 5-3 stocks and right now you have the double possibility of getting Google. It's basically getting a $100-$150 completely quanted. You will find the link to amount of description also as well. The Interactive Brokers guys, another incense broker that is also one of the biggest and scientist in the world. It actually biggest processing view and the one the currently used. So guys, I do really recommended you check those two brokers and government description. But back in to this and back about talking about this now, why is good? Because up to $12.5 million considering and the market cap is $76 million, that will put basically the company are what is it, let's do the math of 12.5. okay, 100 divided by 676 is a 16% less available shares. It is at the growing price. Of course it will be anything actually starting buying when the price just goes down, I think, in the next few months. So I think they are can utilize to buy shares of stock. So I think that right now is not the, also because one thing is forget to say the patient that they had for TNXP at 01 gives the company market exclusive deal 2037. There is a super super good. So guys, what do you think to now the company to $3? So the video will be end. Thanks for watching.